Hey filmmaker, Chung Dha here. In this video, I'm releasing the text slide preset. This is a very simple preset where the text slides behind an imaginary wall. As always, there'll be a link in the description below and you end up on this page where you can unlock the download link by pressing one of these buttons. If you already subscribed, press one of the other buttons. And if you really like what I do, there is also a donate button here below. Once you have downloaded the file, go to your Premiere Pro, to the Effects tab, and go to the Preset bin and right mouse on it and select Import Preset and import the file. The file will end up in the bin called CD Text Slide. There'll be several different presets. The main differences is the in and the out. The in is for the begin of the clip and the out, of course, for the end of the clip. And this one has both of them. And we're actually going to show you how to use this preset. So let's actually just delete this one and drag a new one in here. So once you see actually the text is above the middle line, there is a big reason behind that, because the imaginary wall is actually covering half of the video. So if you use the up preset, the text slides up and the text must be above the middle line. And if it's going down, or you're using the down preset, then the text must be under this line here. And if you are using the text for left to review to the left side, then you have it being on the left of this line. So as you already see, if you are using text that is wide and must cover like, if it's a really wide kind of text like this, then I suggest to use the up or down, because the left and right, it would just not have enough space. But if you are using text that is much taller than your half the screen, then I suggest to use the left or right. And you might say, if I'm using the up or down, wouldn't the text then not be in the middle? How do I do that? So I will show you. So let's put this in the middle here so that I don't have to care about the actual middle of left and right, but pretty much you just have to put the text down here. So this text is actually slightly off-centered. We can actually check that by using the save margins. So it's under here. And the thing is, you can change the height in or the placement using motion, and it will not affect anything of the actual effect. So now we go to the presets and we chose down. So slide down in, and we can here see it's sliding in, sliding down that way. And of course it doesn't have the out, and then we just drop the out in here, and the out is also in here. So pretty simple way to do it. So let's show you also to do the left and right. And pretty much, it's the same, basically the same thing actually. So we put this on the right side, and here use the save margin to align it here. And then use this one to put it back in the middle. Actually here, this one can be resetted. So this is in the middle, and we want it to slide left and right. So we drag in slide right out. So it slide to the right to review and to the left to go out. And if we don't want it to be positioned on this side, we can move it using the motion. And it won't affect the actual effect. So using the motion, we can just change the placement of it, make it a lower third, or an actual title of somebody's name. So that was mainly it, showing you how to use the text slide preset. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more upcoming videos, please subscribe. There's also a lot of more preset videos on my channel, so check them all out. And if you have any questions, please comment below, and I'll see you the next time. Bye bye.